So what happens when you make a dress out of nothing but spoons? Well, insanity kicks in first. but it took us over 2,000 spoons in 3 days, but I designed a dress, created like an understructure dress, and my helping hand, Courtney, and I put all the spoons on the dress. So this video is just a quick video of the whole thing. This crazy makeup on, we're gonna do a photo shoot and put the dress on for the first time. So this is my hair, makeup.
known and I've known some. Until I first met you, I was lonesome. And when you came in sight, dear, my heart grew light and this old world seemed new to me. You're really swell, I have to admit you. Deserve expressions that really fit you. And so I racked my brain hoping to explain all the things that you do to me. By mere physical shame, please let me explain. By mere physical shame means that you're grand. By mere physical shame, again I'll explain. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand you are. I've tried to explain by mere bit of shame. So kiss me and say you understand. It means you're the fairest in the land. I could say Bella, Bella, even say Wunderbar. Each language only helps me tell you how grand.